Turnipseed, and today I'm going to be demonstrating the plank. When doing a plank, you need to make sure you're on your stomach and your arms are close. Then you'll push up off your toes. Make sure your body is in a straight line. You can also do this position on your hands. This is referred to as the high plank.